right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Jason Jessup, the CEO of Magna Mining. And Jason, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve. Nice to see you too.
So you and I had talked recently about a acquisition you were making of Lonmin Canada, and specifically a project within that. And maybe just remind everyone a little bit about what we're talking here, and specifically about that Denison project.
Yeah, in August 16th, we announced the signing of a definitive agreement to acquire 100% interest in Lonmin Canada. And Lonmin Canada, their main asset is the Denison project, the former Crane Hill mine here in Sudbury. It is about 50 road kilometers away from our permitted site at Shakespeare. So we see a lot of synergies with it. It's a perfect fit for our vision of becoming a hub and spoke production company here in Sudbury. So we're really thrilled to announce yesterday that we have received conditional approval for the transaction from the TSXV. That's a big milestone to getting this deal completed. And we hope to close our financing, up to $20 million financing, about mid next week.
Okay. And then after that's done, then shortly after that, everything then can close, right? Sometime in October, I'm guessing.
That's correct. So once the financing's closed, then it's just the, you know, typical closing transaction mechanics. Should take a couple weeks. We hope to be closed by first half of October.
Okay. A couple of things I want to ask you about real quick is, once that closes, what happens next? I'm sure you've already got plans underway for what you would like to do once the close is completed.
Absolutely. Yeah, we have some big plans to get started on the project. There is a lot of potential for exploration still there, and we will be releasing a resource sometime in the next couple of weeks for the project. But to follow up on that, there will be some exploration drilling we'll want to complete, as well as some additional drilling to test some areas that are near surface that potentially could, you know, feed into some early mining or potentially for some additional metallurgical work. So we hope to get a drill out there this fall and start working the project. I'm very excited to close the deal and get some boots on the ground.
Okay. And one of those boots may be someone that you recently hired, someone that you're very familiar with.
That's correct. As part of the announcement yesterday, we also announced that Dave King will be joining the company, or has joined the company as our Senior Vice President of Technical Services. And Dave has a long history and experience here in Sudbury. Dave and I actually worked together previously at FNX Mining here in Sudbury, and Dave was really key on making a number of discoveries and working on the teams that discovered the Levack footwall, the Victoria deposit, the Podolsky discovery out at the FNX's Podolsky mine. So we're really, really pleased that he's joining our team, and you know, he's done a lot of work in the background for us over the last number of months, especially on the due diligence on the Crane Hill mines. So yeah, thrilled to have him as part of the team. And it's, you know, we have a good growth strategy ahead, and Dave's going to be a big part of that.
Awesome. Good to see you. Jason, thank you so much. Good update. I know we'll be talking very soon, because it sounds like it's going to be a busy next month and a half. So we'll talk soon, friend.
Thank you very much, Steve. Take care.
All right. Jason Jessup, the CEO of Magna Mining.